This is beyond any doubt the worst Sega Genesis game I have ever played.
It must be nice to be evil.
It is.
Wouldn't it be wonderful?